Michelle Baisley was hoping for a way to get herself and her wheelchair in her car without getting soaked when it's raining. So a group of Louisville High School students designed a retractable canopy for her.
Look at all this part is going to stay dry, which is huge.
Michelle is one of the Louisvillians with disabilities who came to UofL Speed School of Engineering as part of a camp and initiative called Design the Future.
Design the Future is for high school students. They design and build tools for local individuals with physical disabilities.
Donna Fox has crippling rheumatoid arthritis.
In particular, I have trouble zipping and unzipping my boots, and I have to wear boots to stabilize my ankles. So zipping up wasn't too much of an issue, but zipping down was a real issue.
Problem solved by her group of students.
Oh my gosh, it's amazing. I just told them what would normally take me about 20 minutes took about, 3 seconds? Actually, this will probably serve as a multi-purpose tool, too, because with those hooks, on the end, I could also use it as a dressing stick to help us as we get dressed.
It's important because we're going to know that we're helping someone improve, help them in their everyday life to save time.
Design the Future was launched 4 years ago at Stanford as a way to combine empathy, engineering, and public service for high schoolers. UofL is its first partnering school outside California.
And there's a great engineering presence here. There's also a lot of interest in design thinking and its potential to solve problems for vulnerable communities.
University of Louisville has a huge opportunity and resource to connect to the community. And I think a program like this allows for such an opportunity to be tapped into in a realistic manner.
If this is a good height, what we could do is make this...
You can make this a little bit higher.
Connor Strothman's group worked on a way for Michelle to hoist a box of her beloved crafts off the floor and onto a table. Another set of students designed a device to cut food with the use of just one hand.
I really, really love helping people and impacting the community in a positive way, and this was something that combined both of those things.
This is really great. I'm really excited to have been a part of it. This has been a lot of fun. And the students have come up with some really great ideas.